Tensions are high in the British capital as it sees scuffles and arrests this afternoon, while two rival protests are being held. These are very recent pictures, just turn around. Police are trying to prevent clashes then between supporters of the group Britain First, which gathered against radical Islamic terrorism, and counter-protesters backed by the Unite Against Fascism movement.